first thing one has to learn that we have to respect. Now, the sun is so much respected in this country that in early morning time, all the people get up and say namaskars to Surya with all his names and do a particular type of exercise to show that they are completely surrendered to the will of the Surya. When you do that, then the ego doesn't come in. Now the sun, when he shines here, it gives you a feeling that you have to be active, you have to work very hard. As a result of that, you might develop ego. But when you develop ego, then it surrounds your brain completely. And when the brain is surrounded with ego, you do not know which way to go. You do not know what is right, what is wrong. You do not have any discretion and no direction. You do what you please, whatever pleases ego. And this is a day when we celebrate it in a way to surrender ourselves to the Surya, to the sun, which is, as you know, is the residence of Sri Lord Jesus Christ. He resides on the sun. So how humble he was. How humble he was residing on the sun. The more you live on the sun, there should be much more humility. Of course, I must say in India, people are humbler. But still, the quality of sun can make you extremely arrogant and very unpleasant person. This unpleasant person can really ruin all kinds of good relations. But the worst thing that happens to us is that we lose our integration. Because when we say harsh things to anyone, we feel guilty, so we have another problem. Our heart feels bad, our liver feels bad, everything is upset. And thus, we feel absolutely disintegrated. And disintegrated is a sign of our not evolving at all, or we should say devolving.